This is my 14-year-old son, Caleb. The picture you are seeing is just another face to you, but he is my son. He is my son that committed suicide due to being bullied. It's time to stop the hurt. Be too strong for bullies.
For Caleb.